What is that?
What's that controller? Hi, it's cocktail hour. It's noon in Washington, D.C.
Hello there.
Jersey.
I can't say something about while we're here. While we're here,
you know what I'm saying?
Hey, what's my question?
Say yogurt.
Say yogurt.
That's on 1.5 minutes. Here comes
Kathleen Dallas, and we're here with our family.
Oh,
well, I've got lots of wives all over town. One drives and one owns the place. This is our house. This is Kathleen's house, and we're staying here. It's got 5,000 rooms.
You want the sign?
This is Kathleen's sign. It says, inaugural information.
Hi, Bob.
You guys are the best.
are you sitting there?
That's what I said.
Hi, this is my wife, Rudy. We're at Kennedy Center, and how's it feel to be my wife, Rudy?
Fine, Jasmine.
Oh, yes. Yes. Isn't he cute? He's wonderful. He's so cute and adorable. He's so much... This is my wife, Michael Carney. Welcome to Houston.
Thank you. What a guy.
You got it? Okay, here we are at the Inaugural. We hear that the tickets are oversold. The reason I want to explain is, of course, like the old days when Basie Band would have the famous tenor battles between Herschel Evans and Lester Young, and all these people would come to hear it. The
battle that people are coming here tonight is between Jim McLaughlin and Steve Cox.
And of course, that battle will be at the bar, trying to get a drink. We'll be there in front of everybody else. That's the kind of battles that we have here. Have you met?
Test 1 2. 1 2 1 2. Test Mr. 1.
Thank you. said I'm thinking about it, though.
Democracy was on the march and totalitarianism was on the wane. And it just made you proud to be an American listening to that inaugural address. Some men sat for one if it's what is interesting.
Take a picture of it.
And if you're not, so what? Have fun, enjoy yourselves, and thank you for the opportunity. Bye-bye.
Not that one.